Flight attendants, please be seated for departure.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Have a good flight.
Ground flight deck hose is connected and starting refueling.
Thank you. Chicago O'Hare INTL Information Golf. 1400 Zulu weather. Wind shear alert. Wind 300 at 15 gust 28, visibility more than 10. Sky conditions 3000 broken, 5000 broken, 7000 overcast, temperature 2, dew point minus 3. Altimeter 2970. Arriving runways 28 center, 27 center, 27 right, departing runways 28 right, 22 left.
Flight deck fuel is
advise on initial
up,
contact you have golf.
Thank you.
Chicago O'Hare INTL delivery, good morning, American 5 request IFR clearance to John F. Kennedy as filed. American 5, cleared to John F. Kennedy via runway 28 center departure. Initial altitude 11,000 feet. Squawk 2635. American 5, cleared to John F. Kennedy via runway 28 right departure. Initial altitude 7,000 feet. Squawk 2635. Cleared to Kilo Juliet Foxtrot Kilo via runway 28 right departure. Initial altitude 7,000 feet. Squawk 2635, American 5. American 5, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.900 when ready for startup.
Sounds minor. We cannot leave the gate until turn items are properly put away. All overhead bins are closed and all passengers are seated.
Safety inspection checklist. Surfaces and chocks.
Checked.
Maintenance status.
Checked.
Battery.
On.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
On.
Landing gear lever.
Down.
Ship's library.
Checked.
Safety inspection checklist complete. Before start checklist to the line. IRS mode selectors.
Nav.
Gear pins.
Removed.
Light test.
This. Checked.
Oxygen.
Tested 100%.
Yaw damper.
On.
Nav transfer and display switches.
Normal and auto.
Fuel.
Checked.
Fuel pumps.
Four pumps on.
Cabin util IFE galley power.
On.
Emergency exit lights.
Armed.
Fasten belts.
On.
Window heat.
On.
Air conditioning.
PEX auto bleeds on.
Pressurization.
Set.
Pressurization mode selector.
Auto.
Instruments.
Cross-checked.
Auto brake.
RTO.
Hydraulics.
Normal.
Speed brake.
Down detent.
Parking brake.
Set.
Stab trim cutout switches.
Normal.
Wheel well fire warning.
Let's see. Checked.
Radios, radar and transponder.
Set and standby.
Rudder and aileron trim.
3 and 0.
Takeoff briefing.
Discussed.
PA.
Complete.
FMC CDU.
Set.
N1 and IAS books.
N1 and IAS auto, V-speed set.
Stab trim.
Set.
Performance, weight and balance.
Checked.
EFB.
Airplane mode and stowed.
Phones.
Off.
Flight deck windows and cockpit door.
Closed.
Doors.
Ah, this. Closed.
Passengers.
Seated.
Before start checklist completed to the line.
Ground to cockpit, please show me where you want to go. Ground to cockpit, tow is driving up.
Before start checklist below the line, air conditioning packs.
Off.
Anti-collision light.
Okay, all doors and parking hatches brake. Are closed.
Set.
Ready to
transponder.
Connect.
Ah, this. Alt off.
Before start checklist complete.
Chicago O'Hare INTL ground, American 5, request startup and pushback. American 5, startup and pushback approved.
So connected
startup
and bypass
pin approved.
Inserted.
American
release
5.
Brake. Starting pushback, and you may start engine.
Final cabin check. We'll be back after takeoff with more information about our flight. Thank you for your attention and welcome aboard. Once again, welcome aboard American Airlines. In just a few moments, we'd like you to direct your attention to the video screens located throughout the cabin for an important safety demonstration on our Boeing 737 aircraft. Thank you.
Operation complete. Set parking brake.
The passenger seatbelt. Insert the metal stick.
Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
Strapped tight. To open, lift up on the buckle.
We recommend to keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, as turbulence can occur unexpectedly.
As we prepare for takeoff, please be sure your seat back, tray table are off, and carry on baggage under a seat.
Smoking is not allowed at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the lavatories may result in a fine.
U.S. law requires passengers to comply with all signs and deliver instructions about seatbelts and smoking.
So that you may follow along, we have provided a safety instruction card in your seat pocket.
All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Please refer to safety instruction card to locate your nearest exit. Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you. On this airplane, life rafts are located in ceiling compartments. Each cabin exit door.
Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal will be on the right. We'll see you next time and have a great flight.
If the aircraft cabin loses pressure, the panel above your seat containing oxygen masks will open automatically.
While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, quickly reach for the nearest mask and pull down firmly to start the flow of oxygen. Put the yellow cuff over your nose and mouth. Lift the elastic band over your head and tighten by pulling the strap on either side. Breathe normally. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not deflate. Always put your own mask on first and then help others near you.
A life vest is located under the seat or between seats. The safety instruction card shows the exact location.
To use the vest, open the cover by pulling the red tab or compartment handle.
Before taxi checklist, generators
on,
APU
off,
start switches
continuous,
propeat
on,
anti-ice
on,
air conditioning
PEX auto, bleeds on,
isolation valve
auto,
flaps,
flips 5 required and selected, green light,
stab trim
set,
start levers
idle detent,
flight controls
checked,
recall
checked.
Before taxi checklist complete.
We'll be back after takeoff with more information about your flight.
Chicago O'Hare INTL ground. Good morning. American 5 is ready for taxi. American 5, taxi to runway 28 right. Contact tower on 132.700 when on holding point. Taxi to runway 28 right. Contact tower on 132.700 when on holding point, American 5. American 5, contact tower on 132.700, have a nice flight. Contact tower on 132.700, American 5. Chicago O'Hare INTL Tower, good morning, American 5 on holding point of runway 28 right, ready for departure. American 5, wind 29 or 5 18 knots, runway 28 right, cleared for takeoff. Cleared for takeoff runway 28 right, American 5.
Before takeoff checklist to the line. Config.
Checked.
Flaps.
Flaps 5 set, green light.
Stab trim.
Set.
Takeoff briefing.
Reviewed.
Cabin.
Secured.
Before takeoff checklist completed to the line.
21, rotate. Positive rate. $400.
American 5, altimeter 29.70. Contact Chicago Center on 125.260. Bye.
1,000.
Altimeter 29.70. Contact Chicago Center on 125.260. Goodbye, American 5. Chicago Center, good morning. American 5 passing 1,700 feet, climbing 7,000 feet. American 5, turn right heading 078, climb to 7,000 feet. Turn right heading 078, climb to 7,000 feet, American 5. Chicago Center, request cruise altitude change to flight level 390, American 5. American 5, turn right heading 080, climb flight level 390. Turn right heading 080, climb flight level 390, American 5. American 5, reduce speed to 250 knots. Reduce speed to 250 knots, American 5.
After takeoff checklist, air conditioning and pressurization.
Set.
Engine start switches.
Off.
Landing gear.
Not again. Up and off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Flaps.
Up, no lights.
Altimeters.
Set.
After takeoff checklist complete.
American 5, turn left heading 084. Turn left heading 084, American 5.
At American Airlines, thank you for flying with us today. We're proud to be Air Transport World's 2017 Airline of the Year. A special welcome to Advantage and One World members. If you are not an Advantage member, you can sign up at aa.com/join to earn miles for today's flight and continue earning miles with our retail and travel partners. Our Advantage Aviator MasterCard is another great way to earn miles for everyday purchases and enjoy benefits, such as your first checked bag free, preferred boarding, and no foreign transaction fees. Not an Aviator card member? See a flight attendant and receive an exclusive offer when you apply in-flight today. Shortly, we will begin our in-flight service. We offer a selection of complimentary beverages, Wi-Fi service is available on this flight. Connect to the AA in-flight signal and open your browser. You can access AA.com free of charge to view flight connections and other travel information. If you need to power your device, AC power outlets are located at every seat. While you are seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew when the seatbelt sign is on, as turbulence can happen unexpectedly. If you open an overhead compartment, use caution, as carry-on items may have shifted during takeoff.
1,000 to go.
Afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're leveled our initial cruise altitude, expecting a fairly smooth ride today. We have the seatbelt sign turned off, and while you're seated, we do ask that you keep your seatbelt fastened about you at all times in case of kind of unexpected bumpy air. And we do thank you for flying with us on American.
descent checklist, pressurization.
Set.
Anti-ice.
On.
Approach briefing and fuel.
Discussed.
IAS and alt bugs.
Checked and set.
Descent checklist complete.
Seatbelt sign is on. If you happen to be up and about, please return to
American
seat.
5, descend to flight level 150.
On behalf of the flight crew,
flight
we
level 150, American 5.
Wish you a very safe and pleasant journey to your final destination. Hope to see you back here with us soon. Thank you.
American 5, expect runway 22 right. American 5, expect runway 22 left. Expect runway 22 left, American 5. American 5, descend to flight level 150. Flight level 150, American 5. John F. Kennedy INTL Information Juliet. 1600 Zulu weather. Wind 290 at 11. Visibility more than 10. Sky conditions 9000 overcast. Temperature 10. Dew point 1. Altimeter 2959. Arriving runways 31 right, 22 left. Departing runways 31 left, 22 right. Advise on initial contact you have Juliet.
Approach checklist, altimeters and instruments.
Set and cross checked.
Approach aids.
Checked and set.
Approach checklist complete.
American 5, altimeter 29.56 hectopascal. Contact John F. Kennedy INTL approach on 132.400. Expect runway 22 left to land. Bye. Altimeter 29.56 hectopascal. Contact John F. Kennedy INTL approach on 132.400. Runway 22 left to land. Goodbye, American 5. John F. Kennedy approach. Good afternoon, American 5. American 5, turn left heading 111. You are 400 feet below your clearance altitude, climb, and maintain flight level 150. Turn left heading 111, climbing to flight level 150, American 5. American 5, descend to flight level 70. Flight level 70, American 5.
Seatbelt sign is on. Please be seated and fasten your seatbelt.
American 5, descend to flight level 30. Flight level 30, American 5. American 5, reduce speed to 200 knots. Reduce speed to 200 knots, American 5. American 5, turn left heading 101. Turn left heading 101, American 5. American 5, descend to flight level 30. Flight level 30, American 5. American 5, turn right heading 219er. Cleared for visual approach runway 22 left. Contact tower on 123.900 when established. Bye. Turn right heading 219er. Cleared for visual approach runway 22 left. Contact tower on 123.900. Goodbye, American 5. John F. Kennedy INTL Tower, good afternoon. American 5 approaching runway 22 left.
2500.
American 5, identified. Continue your approach.
Landing checklist. Start switches.
Continuous.
Recall.
Checked.
Speed brake.
Armed green light.
Landing gear.
Down 3 greens.
Auto brake.
Auto brake 3 set.
Flaps.
Flaps 30 set, green light.
Landing lights.
On.
Landing checklist complete.
Feet stabilized, Mr.
American 5,
said.
Wind 27213 knots, runway 22 left, cleared to land. Cleared to land runway 22 left, American 5.
Contact ground on 125.050.
Ground on 125.050, American 5.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. And keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
John F. Kennedy INTL ground, good afternoon, American 5 on runway 22 left. American 5, taxi to parking T814. Taxi to parking T814, American 5.
Prepare for arrival and cross check, thank you.
Shutdown checklist. Fuel pumps.
Off.
Electrical.
Let's see. Checked.
Fasten belts.
Off.
Window heat.
Off.
Probe heat.
Off.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
Off.
Voice recorders.
Auto.
Air conditioning packs.
Let's see. Auto.
Engine bleed.
On.
APU bleed.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Ah, this. Checked.
Start switches.
Off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Speed brake.
Down detent.
Flaps.
Up, no lights.
Parking brake.
Set.
Start levers.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Transponder.
Standby.
CVR circuit breaker.
In.
Cockpit door.
Unlocked.
Shutdown checklist complete. Secure checklist. IRS mode selectors.
Off.
Cabin util IFE galley power.
On.
Emergency exit lights.
Off.
Air conditioning packs.
Off.
Trim air.
Off.
APU ground power.
Off.
Battery.
Off.
Secure checklist complete.